Let's talk about treatment for HIV. If you are HIV positive, it's really key that you get treatment early and that you connect with a medical provider who can sort of assess for you what the best treatment is. There are many different treatments for HIV, and those treatments are known as antiretroviral therapy, or HAART is the acronym for HIV AIDS antiretroviral treatment. And the treatments consist of regimens of medication, sometimes pills, sometimes injections, there are all kinds of things. And your medical provider will be able to work with you to assess your T cell count, which is your immune system response, the viral level in your bloodstream, so how active the virus is or how present the virus is in your body, whether or not you have other diseases or conditions, and assess all of those things together with you and come up with a regimen that will keep you healthy and active. We'll probably also recommend as part of your treatment that you get enough rest, that you eat properly, and that you exercise. So the key thing to know is that there are many successful treatments for HIV. None of them are over-the-counter, they're all prescription. And that getting treatment early and connecting with a medical provider is the most important thing that you can do to stay healthy.